I'm going to be introducing you to Kinan Azme, who's going to be telling us, there he is, about what we're going to hear. So, the Silk Road Ensemble, thank you again for being here. Thank you.
Thank you very much for being here. Thank you very much to the Kennedy Center for an incredibly inspiring session and thought-provoking. And I believe both are contagious. And so I think this is like the beginning of a conversation for many of us. We wanted actually to play one piece for you. And also it has something to do with the conversation we're having. And it's about home also. We are the Silk Road Ensemble and we have many homes. Actually, pretty much everywhere is home. And we wanted to take you with this piece to one of our many homes. We're gonna take you to Syria, actually, where I'm from. We're gonna take you to a very specific place in Syria. We're gonna take you to some of the villages, actually, in the northern part of the country. We're gonna take you to a wedding ceremony right there. This piece is inspired not necessarily by the melodies one can find there, but by the mood, actually, that one would feel when you attend these kind of weddings. Usually, weddings take place in the public square for everybody to attend. You cannot disinvite anyone. Everybody is invited. You're supposed to feed everybody. And the people show up with lots of melodies in their heads. They bring instruments. So it's a very open community, and it comes together, actually, on that spot. So the piece can take any form or shape. So we're gonna try to actually, these parties usually are quite long. Don't worry, it's not gonna be that long. They are loud, yes, this is a warning, it can be loud. And very much unpredictable. And on behalf of actually the ensemble and myself and all of you, we would like to dedicate this piece to all the Syrians who managed to fall in love in the last 5 years. It's quite inspiring to see that people actually are able and have the resilience to fall in love in spite of the barrel bombs and all the bullets. And I think maybe it's one of the few rights, falling in love is one of the few rights that no dictatorship can take away from you. So this is from all of us to all of them. Thank you.